I'm now being told there were no injuries. However, this doesn't change the fact that this tragedy could have been avoided if Spider-Man had just let nature take its course. Jared, get me new fact checkers. I know they're your roommates. Get me new ones. Get rid of the one with the beanie.
Apps picked up another crime. Weapons deal.
What? Thanks for being a friend.
Toxon's attacking the underground. Better get there before it escalates. Underground and Roxxon fight here? Innocent people will get hurt!
Spider-Man's working with Roxxon! Stop him!
You can just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like, a city council meeting? City apart.
Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck. I marked the location.
Just pinged a helicopter for you. People are saying it's flying out of control.
Up with a mask, thinks they're a hero.
Hey, App says thieves are breaking into a store near you.